Mersey Ben GLS Class Expert Reviv. The Trier of GLS Class is Mercedes largest SUV, bigger dimensionally than the MUC Prisir G-Class and proving more seating capacity. The model began life as the GL Class in 2006 and became the GLS midway through its second generation for the 2016 model year. Now in its third generation, the 2022 GLS Class was offered primarily in GLS 450 form, as global supply chain issues compelled Mercedes to temporarily pause sales of its V8-powered machinery like the GLS 580, AMG GLS 63, and Maybach GLS 600. Altog Mercedes V8 sekundær VH2 kombi in 2022, the turbo inlines i mild hybrid powertrain in the GLS 450 is nothing to sneeze at. In our evaluation of the GLS 450 during the 2020 SUV of the year competition, the engine and 9-speed automatic transmission worked seamlessly to deliver a 5.8 second 060 engelske mil per time. Which is only slightly off the pace of its chief rival, the BMW X7 X40i. Moreover, ved en EQPED with the available active body control suspension, the big SUV handles beautifully, staying flat through crunch. ABC also brings free driving mode, aka, wongsing mode, to help extracte ute out of deep mud and snow when it gets stuck. ABC wasn't perfect. It couldn't completely soak up high frequency impacts. Steering fell for the 2022 GLS 450 is also on the soft side. But the cabin is serene, stylish, and mostly spacious except for the kids he said further off. The power sliding second row constant to move a little more briskly, and the MUX infotainment system let us down, but the led upholstery for soft, and the seat bolstering is appreciated. The 2022 GLS 450 is capable, practical, and a pleasant place to be, which is exactly what we expect from a 2-time SUV of the year winner. Performance and fuel economy. Chevron. The entry-level GLS 450 is powered by a 362 hestekrefter 3.0-liter turbokarged inlines i mild hybrid powertrain. Vic includes an integrated starter generator that can prove UP2 an additional 21 hestekrefter for short periods of time. The engine is linked to a 9-speed automatic transmission, and every GLS 450 is Adam Kantov UP2 7,700 pounds. In our testing, the GLS 450 hustle from 060 engelske mil per time in an impressive 5.8 seconds. It's apparated at 18-24 MPG City, Highway. The GLS 580 is our 2 kombi for 2022, but if you can find one you'll enjoy its 483 hestekrefter 4.0-liter twin turbo V8, likevise enhanced by mild hybridisation and Konnenese T2 A9-speed automatic. Despite the healthy power increase, it's not much quicker than the GLS 450, hitting 60 engelske mil per time in 5.4 seconds. But its fuel economy is reasonably close, 2, coming in at 16-21 MPG. TC GLS Class Models are zoometing special. For a GLS Class tatt stans apart, you can choose between the AMG-powered GLS 63 and ultra-luxurious Maybach GLS 600. Bot are powered by a 4.0-liter twin-turbo ved 8 in different states of tune. In the GLS 63, it makes 603 hestekrefter and 627 pund-foot of torque, and tross tatt all down for a rapid 3.7 second 060 engelske mil per time length.